took my ship.
The hell is this? It's Bar Top. I don't think he dies either. I don't think I lose, but I don't think he dies.
Never trust a bilge rat.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Transition from another game so smoothly. Thank you, thank you. Follow the stream now. You guys want to know my build for this game? It's going to be a juicer. This is going to be a juicer game, chat.
Minions have spawned.
My vengeance will be blood.
First blood.
What? That's the most good a transition ever witnessed. Thank you. Also, Watch Dogs, I did get the clip. Thank you very much.
Do I look like a patient man?
J4 can cheese gank me early because it's Jarvan. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna farm. Just gonna farm my waves as usual.
Another. Burn it all down if I can't have it. Four months in a row.
So this really is Bar Top, huh?
I'll take back what's mine.
Two-Face Bear, thank you for gifting a tier one sub, man. I appreciate that. Thank you. I can't poke him. For those of you wondering, I just farm until Sheen. I don't have the damage. Do you use attack move? This? Is this A-clicking? A-clicking or is it this? I think you mean A-clicking. Yeah, I use it.
Hang them from the slaughter docks.
Yeah, like I said, nothing happens in this lane.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I am reeling of salt in blood.
Bar Top and Grandmaster, huh? Let him cook. Music got you. Dude, this lane is so boring! I guess it's not bad for Gangplank because I'm Gangplank, but...
An ally has been slain.
been slain. Thank you. I think I could have ulted that. Probably could have ulted that.
A slow death will be their reward.
Alright, Mr. Bard. Boots? Nah, I don't need it.
Seas and men betray.
How is this even possible?
A reckoning approaches.
Enemy rampage.
Death spit me out.
I mean, if they're not gonna use their farm, I'll use it.
Hate is a child's word. Deserves a knife. More powder.
An ally has been slain.
I do have to leave. They have three people top lane. Do I go Crit or do I go Trinity? I really wanted to go Trinity this game, but my team is so far behind that if I go Trinity, we're just gonna lose. So I need to go Crit.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The sea has no memory, but I...
Big! Did you say I did answer it? Yes, I do.
Betrayal stings.
dance like Sultan of the Wind.
Barrel!
How did Bard have a shutdown? Because its team is like super far ahead, I guess.
Nothing. Flesh carries weight.
That was a solar buckle.
An enemy is unstoppable.
Can I move? What the fuck? Oh. GPQ lol. Little bit of a solar baka ult. XD. Alright, we're chilling. I have 24. I have 2400 gold.
My vengeance will be bloody.
Do you have any GP guides? I do. I have a ton of them on my YouTube. Wow, these guys stink.
More powder.
I don't care if Bard takes my shutdown.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Take back what's mine. Another! I'm far from done killing. I'll hit him with everything. Hang them from the slaughter docks.
Okay.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Cruelty for all. Barrels!
Can we carry a Grandmaster game against the Bard top? There's only one way to find out.
Unstoppable.
Okay. GPQ. I can take over this game for sure.
I lost my ship, but not my soul.
Save for Flash.
A slow. And men betray. More powder. Tides of dead will herald my return.
An enemy has been slain. Dominating.
And never forgive.
Maybe they didn't need a flash, but it's fine.
A reckoning approaches. Far from done killing.
Is he ghosting?
Destroyed a turret.
Riz. I was looking to kill Tristana, but she didn't face check me.
Hate is a child's word. Turn back deserves a knife.
Are you in the Bantic GP? I either dodge or I pick Yasuo, Aurelia, Kennen, Akali, or Renekton, you know, whatever the occasion calls for.
Burn. I'll take my time.
I don't mind that. Camille got the gold. Then again, Camille's pretty strong, so maybe I should mind that. I mean, there's no way Camille can 1v9.
in the fire.
Killing spree.
Close. He just has too much movement speed, though.
Betrayal stings like salt on a wound. Words mean nothing. Flesh carries weight.
There's a small chance they try Baron.
Never shut down to build right.
Let me go top.
My vengeance will be bloody.
That guy's probably a permaban. What's up, Fujia?
Do I look like a patient man?
Okay.
I'll burn it all down if I can't have it. Another. I'll take back what's mine.
Leah's used flat. Yo, how is this happening? My LeBlanc is failing me super hard. My LeBlanc, I left in charge of the side lane. Thinking she could handle it. Our LeBlanc loses that 1v1 to Bard, by the way. She's win trading. Super, super sussy.
More powder. Reborn of salt and brine.
I've got my TP up. Can Camille solo kill me? I'm 7 levels up on her.
Back to
It's a hard game. Our mid laner and AD carry are not trying to win. The good news is that Echo is. Zillion as well? Yeah.
Slow death will be their reward.
Zillion's kind of trying to win now. Earlier, definitely not, but now he is. But look at my team, man. My team is trying so hard. In fact, we might have lost the game.
An ally has been slain.
I think it might actually be over.
More powder.
We'll see. I did a lot of work there. Nice try. This was a Grandmaster game, by the way. So sad, dude. That is a crazy loss. Three games from the game. I'm not sure if I'm gonna play because this right here. I mean, you either get a call, it's either good or it go bad.